head turns all around. As gentle as a butterfly, she moves without a sound. I call her on the telephone, she says be there by 8. Tonight's the night she's moving in, and I can hardly wait. She softly speaks my name.